I got a lot on my chest and I'm trying to find how to deal with emotion. I got a lot of these questions that drilling my sanity out of my conscience. I got a whole lot of friends dying internally, drowning in potions. I cannot stand it and see so much damage. Is there any answers I'm trying to find? Please God, give me a sign. All of this pain and the loss of the life. How can you picture the kingdom of God holding the edge of a knife? Yeah, I know this guy, better a name. Swimming in liquor to drown out his brain. Chaining these bottles to both of his ankles. He's sinking so happily, waiting to fade. Now I do not know how to respond to all of these senses that are going off. They telling me I need to learn how to calm all of my nerves. I've heard distractions are worse when aversions that hurt are the options. That's popping the first. I don't need options, no, I need a nurse. I need some help, pound at the door, let me out of the cell. Maybe you shouldn't, cause you would be setting me free from this mood. And this prison's the only place I can excel, yeah. All by myself, isolated, just waiting for Satan to dwell in this cage made of bars that I made to escape from the hell that I find myself calling a home. I'm at a point when all I can do is just keep reminiscing. I'm at a point when all I can do is just keep reminiscing. It just keep reminiscing. Back to Detroit when I wasn't distant from making a difference. Now look at me sitting in a dark room, just remembering memories. Sick of attention, I'm missing those friendships. Confessions compressing my medical centerpiece. And I just keep reminiscing. You can't tell me no different. No, you can't tell me no different. I hate to admit it, my life is so different. I've wanted to change, but I just never did it. My tongue is acidic, so when I start spitting, I'm causing more damage, or maybe I'm fixing. I don't know the difference. My life is a sinning, and for the word vicious. Inside it's a menace, insidious animals all in a pack. Circle around me, they jump and attack.